The sun naturally emits ultraviolet light energy, and for years scientists have known that one of the most effective disinfectants and air purifiers are from sunlight rays. The invisible ultraviolet C energy, or UVC, derived from the sun can now be harnessed into commercial-grade UVC lights and lamps. What these UVC lights and lamps do is replicate the natural UVC rays emitted from the sun. Although this may sound like a new technology, it is well known and scientifically documented. Through many years of research, in fact a century or more, science has established that certain light frequencies have a devastating effect on microbial life. UVC light is one type of light source that is an effective germicidal, meaning that it kills germs. It does this by deactivating or destroying the cell's DNA. Independent laboratory tests using a 253.7 nanometer of wavelength UVC light clearly showed a 99.9% kill rate for specific fungi, bacterium, and odor-causing germs, and this happens in just 7 minutes. These types of germs can cause different foot infections and can cause shoe or footwear odor. That is why it's also important not only to have clean and healthy feet, but it's also important to keep your shoes or footwear clean and free of germs as well. This will help reduce and prevent foot, skin conditions, and infections. The use of ultraviolet light energy in your shoe or footwear can therefore help maintain your overall foot and shoe health, both safely and effectively.